Hi guys, welcome back to my channel Bongnetic, and I'm Pallavi with you guys. So here I am back with another makeup tutorial for the Durga Pujo series, and this is the look I created for Ponchami. Maybe day or night you can create this look. Basically you don't want to amp up a lot of things, like you want to make it subtle because it's quite hot and humid in Kolkata, and during Durga Pujo you feel more hot due to the crowd. So it's very simple, very basic. I didn't add a lot of product, it's just basic whatever you need to create a proper makeup look, that's all. And this is just a very basic makeup look, just with golden eyes and a little bit of colors, that's it. And I didn't want to add a lot of it, that's why it's very easy for you guys to recreate this look. You guys can recreate this look in any of the days, maybe Ponchami, Shoshti, Saptami, any day. And if you recreate this look, don't forget to tag me in your post and comment down if you like this look or not. And yeah, subscribe to my channel, share with your friends, your family, your bua, chachi, masi, behen, sisters, everyone. And ask them to join my family as well. Till then, stay healthy and stay beautiful. Keep watching my video.
So guys, first I'm going to use a primer, and the primer that today I'm going to use is from NY Bay. This is a silicone based primer and it is a very very affordable primer. For the foundation, I'm going to use the Maybelline Superstay foundation in the shade Golden. For my concealer, I'm going to use two concealers. One is from Maybelline in the shade 30, and the next concealer I'm using, it is in the shade 03. The next concealer is for highlighting my under eyes, and the Maybelline is just to conceal. To set my under eyes and wherever I have used concealer, I'm going to use the sugar translucent powder. It's a white powder which gives you no white cast, and it is amazing to bake your under eyes. To set my face, I'm going to use the Fit Me Compact from Maybelline and in the shade 310. To fill my brows, I'm going to use the NYKA powder, and I'm going to use the shade black and the deep brown. So for my eyeshadow, I'm going to use the Lakme Absolute Eyeshadow Palette in the shade Nude Beach, and I'm going to take that light pink shade and apply it on my crease as a transition shade. After the transition shade, I took the burnt orange color from the palette and started placing it on my outer corner and blend it out in my crease. I brought you guys a little bit closer so that you can have a good look on the blending of eyeshadow. After blending my eyeshadow, I took a flat shader brush. I sprayed some setting spray on it to make it a little bit wet. A wet brush makes more helpful to pat on the shimmer shades, and I took the golden shimmer shade from the palette and started patting it on my eyelid. After my eye makeup was done, I took the Wet n Wild contour palette in the shade Dulce de Leche. I hope I'm pronouncing it right. And I started sculpting my face because my face was looking very flat white. So you need some dimension to your face. So contouring is really must. I took the Fit Me blush in the shade Rose. And this is a very nice pink shade which has some shimmers in it. So it gives a nice sheen to your cheeks. To set my base, I'm going to use the L'Oreal setting spray. I was not satisfied with my eye look, so I just thought to pop up some color. So I'm going to use the Sugar Stroke the Genius Kajal in the shade Peacock. For my mascara, I'm going to use the Maybelline Hyper Curl Mascara. So I just thought to amp up the eye look a little bit more by doing a small wing at the edges of my eyes, and I used the I Want You eyeliner from Sugar in the shade Black Swan. For the highlighter, I used the Maybelline Master Chrome highlighter. For the lipstick today, I used the Smudge Me Not liquid lipstick from the brand Sugar and in the shade Tan Fan. It's a pinky nude color. You can amp up any lip color you want. So guys, this is how the look turned out, but I did not use a bindi at first, but later on I used the bindi. So you can see like how it turned out with bindi as. For the bindi, I used a kajal to make a bindi because I didn't have a bindi at that time. This is the closer look, how it looked with the bindi. You can see it is a very dewy and glowy look. You can like create it any day you want with any outfit. So guys, I hope you like this video. Do share with your friends, family, and give a thumbs up and subscribe to my channel. Bye bye.